But, you know, at that point, we're still going through the replays.
Right. He knew.
Exactly.
And we've got a fight behind the play.
How we do it.
Nathan Beaulieu drops the gloves with Connor Dewar. Size advantage, Beaulieu.
Beaulieu controlled. He's sneaky tough.
Oh, a couple of big shots delivered. And down to the ice goes Dewar.
Tell you what, that says an awful lot about Dewar as well. The Minnesota Wild are thrilled with that line, he and Rossi and Shaw. And he goes up against a bigger, more experienced fighter, and he takes a few on the chin. But boy, he showed up for it. There's a big hit in the corner right here. You can see, going for the puck. Good battle right there. Nothing much going on. Beaulieu just kind of looks at him right at that particular point. And Dewar's a guy that says, okay, let's drop him. Dewar's leaning into him. And you can see that he only grazes the left shoulder. And Nathan Beaulieu just kind of gets out of the way here. He doesn't take the full brunt of it. And Dewar ends up going down on his backside right there. But at regular speed, it's a different story, isn't it? Going for that puck. A lot of speed. You've got, you know, you've got that agility. You've got the balance. You're trying to take a hit and give a hit. And then now you got to go. And you're throwing the mitts off there. And I don't know if he's got a good scouting report on Nathan. But as we've been around the NHL, we know that Beaulieu can really throw them. And he showed there.